to Satara district of Maharashtra state. Now we are discussing here about Kaas plateau. So this is on the way we have stopped to show you the Satara city. Now you are observing here Ajinkyatara fort having two towers on it. This is the road, particularly in monsoon season. Just we are recording this after end of monsoon season. This is all the road. We have very good tar road. I have traveled here with my this bike, that is Honda Livo bike. This is the road. You can observe many volcanic mountains over here. This is all plateau region, which is called as Deccan Trap. It is made up of lava, particularly extrinsic lava rock, that is called as basalt rock. And you can check out here that almost each and every hill is associated with a cap, that is called as rock cap, which is made up of basalt rock. A grassland. And you can locate out Sajjangad fort here. This hill range is called as Mahadev hill range. A very good motorable road is available to go to Kaas plateau. In this all hilly area, very good road is available. Nearly 26 kilometers we have to travel from Satara city so that we can reach till plateau, that is called as Kaas plateau. Then there is Kaas lake. This is all plateau region. You can check out that all grassland right now is there, having variety of flowers. You can check out here, particularly in month of September, we are getting a flowering part. This is what we are observing here, that road conditions are not that good because we are just traveling after heavy monsoon. Now this is recording in 2019, where we faced rainfall in month of November also. And so this year extraordinary rainfall was there, so to some extent road conditions are not good, but state transport buses are available here for traveling. And obviously tourists from world are arriving over here. This is what we are observing, is Merulinga, whereas this plateau-like portion coming out, that is called as Shivapeteshwar. We are having close view of that Shivapeteshwar after the we reach over there. Various hotels now available. In old days, this was all lonely area. Somewhere till almost 2001-2002. The area was very good lonely area, but then onwards this development is going on. Whatever you are observing, that is called as Banda Peak, whereas variety of hotels are available now, so there is no worry that you have to take your food with you from Satara city or all that, because food, accommodation, everything is available here. What we are observing, water at left hand side, that is Urmodi dam backwater. The road is continuously through hill. We are on actually top of hill, but still there are hills on hill, and this way we are climbing ups and ups. This way, this plateau you are able to observe, that is rock cap is there, that is called as Shivapeteshwar. Very good cave temple of Lord Shiva is there. This is marvelous area. Particularly if you are visiting in month of September, it's dramatic. It's all cloud covered area at that time. Now this is month of October. I'm carrying out this recording on 31st of October. This village is having name as Petri. From here we can go to to this cap. Now this is side view of Shivapeteshwar. A triangular shaped plateau is there. Even you can go to the top of this plateau. Just search out Maharashtra Bharat on YouTube. This is our another channel where you'll get the entire video of Shivapeteshwar. The color of soil is intense red over here. We are traveling towards Kaas plateau. Here road conditions are not that good. We are traveling by bike. At this side we can observe a dam, the backwater, that is of river Venna. Dam is called as Kanher dam. And this is the Kaas plateau. Again we have to climb here. We have to go upside on this plateau. Local language here is Marathi, so state boards. This is state road, so maintained everywhere. Their boards are put in Marathi language. This is now we are entering in somewhat denser part of forest, because we are now approaching towards main range of Sahyadri mountain. Here variety of medicinal plants are observed, particularly those plants used in Ayurvedic medicines are observed here. This is all you can check out. Rock cap, some constructional work is going on. Road is not that broad here, but I like that. The reason is that we are able to conserve forest to greater extent. If you are broadening out road, then obviously that extent forest is destroyed, and so it's all right that we can adjust little bit, but road widening should not be there, because it will create problem to lot of trees. Once upon time there was no fencing here. You can observe Fort Vasota, the great fort. This is all preserved Kaas plateau. In month of September it is all flowered. Fantastic flowers are observed here. Dwarf Karvi is peculiar plant over here. Then Drosera, insectivorous plant, they are also found over this plateau. We are at top of hill now. And now we are starting out, descending out from that Kaas plateau towards Kaas lake. On this top of mountain, a dam is constructed and water is stored. That is Kaas lake. It's really a great reservoir of water at very high altitude in this hill range, which will give water. It is already giving, but now there's some work is going on, and that will give very good amount of water to Satara city. The water from here is taken with help of gravity only to Satara city, some 26 kilometer away. There is Satara city. This is Kaas lake, very good tourist spot. Here we are able to observe the constructional work is going on. The height of dam wall is rising out. Because of that, when may be possible, when we observe this lake next time, it must be bigger than what today we are observing out, because height of dam is increased to very great extent. People are enjoying bike riding here. This is now Kaas Lake. Completely filled, because yet rainfall is going on, and it's filled by water. You can check out that some trees are there inside the lake. But as dam wall will get rise, water level will rise even greater than that. So right now where I am standing, that part will be also underwater after some year or years. I don't know when this work is going to get expected to get completed. All cloudy sky, expected rainfall again, myself carrying out selfie recording, you can check out tourist star there. I want to show that entire area. This is just, we are coming out of lake now. A motorable road is there till lake. And joyful road is there. You can enjoy off-road driving little bit here. Some constructions are there. Parking space is also available. People are coming in groups. I hope that this almost all this part or part of that may underwater after a few years. Color of soil is intense red because lot of leaching activities are going on. This area is all of heavy rainfall. Where we are again traveling now towards Bamnoli. The road conditions are not that good, but yes, motorable tar road is available. Now we are heading towards denser forest because we are now approaching towards main part of Sahyadri mountain, main range of Sahyadri. What we observed Vasota fort just few minutes ago, that is the main Sahyadri range, and these are surrounding ranges of that. The famous Zawli valley is nearby only. Here variety of animals are there, particularly leopards, bisons, tigers, bear, and number of leeches like that animals are found here. This is all another side of the lake, what we observed from the other side. That we are now here to the opposite side of that side. You can observe somewhere dam wall construction also. This is the dam wall what we were observing from other side. Whereas road is having great slopes. So automatically bike speed is getting reduced. This is the dam wall. Work is going on. Some diversion is there. After this part, we are having a beautiful scenic view once again. This is all now we are entering in still dense forest, heading towards Bamnoli, where a great river Koyna is there. Koyna backwater is there. That is actually Zawli valley. We are again going towards top of hill. Actually, this portion we observed from Kaas lake. Myself, I'm not driving bike here right now. I'm just sitting at back seat and carrying out selfie recording. Now this is the dense part of forest. We are now heading towards Bamnoli. You may get first look of Koyna reservoir within few moments. Variety of fruit bearing trees are observed here. See the density of trees increased here. Some difficult turns to the road are there, so we have to drive vehicle carefully, rather very carefully, because why? Now we are descending out. And this is the turn. The board of caution is also there. One or two turns are a bit difficult. So sharp U-turns. Good exercise for car drivers. That's all. Now rest portion is somewhat easy. And now we will get look of Kaas Koyna reservoir. It is Koyna viewpoint. From here we can observe this Koyna backwater. We are still 300 to 400 meter high altitude. From that we are observing Koyna backwater. A city named as Tapola is there. And now what we are observing is Vasota Fort. This is main line of Sahyadri mountain range. I am zooming out towards Vasota. Left hand side old Vasota, right hand side new Vasota, and then there is one pinnacle just beside Vasota. The next pinnacle is not visible, but that is called as Nageshwar. This is all recording carried out by ordinary mobile camera. I can't zoom much, but in dense forest also you can notice the presence of cactus. Yellow colored flowers find everywhere. This is returning back journey. This is Vairatgarh. Next is Meru Linga. Thanks for observing with us.